Now it's a fucked up time politically in the UK and in America as well. And that's kind of sad to me. My favorite writer is a guy called Clive James, who currently has terminal cancer. And he wrote a poem about it that featured the following lines. And it said, "After all this time, I've realized I should have been more kind. It is my fate to find that out, but find it out too late." I lost my shit when I read that, you know what I mean? And then I stole it. So this song's called Be More Kind. History's been leaning on me lately. I can feel the future breathing down my neck. And all the things I thought were true when I was young, and you were too, turned out to be broken. And I don't know what comes next in a world that has decided that it's going to lose its mind. Be more kind, my friends. Try to be more kind. Everywhere I look, they're raising walls now, like hackles raised upon a cornered cat. On the borders in our heads, between the things that can and can't be said, we've stopped talking to each other, and there's something wrong with that. So before you go out searching, don't decide what you will find. Be more kind, my friends. Try to be more kind. You should know you're not alone. And trouble goes, and how this ends, no one knows. So hold on tight when the wind blows. The wind blew both of us to sand and sea, and where the dry land stands is hard to say. As the current drags us by the shore, we can no longer say for sure who's drowning or if they can be saved. But when you're out there floundering like a lighthouse, I will shine. Be more kind, my friends. Try to be more kind. Like a beacon reaching out to you and yours, from me and mine. Be more kind, my friends. Try to be more kind. In a world that has decided that it's going to lose its mind. Be more kind, my friends. Try to be more kind.